Tonight, a music producer puts his heart into sharing jazz with young music lovers. And we celebrate the 10th year of an internationally known spring concert event. But first, we head to Coral Gables' own WDNA Serious Jazz Radio to speak with illustrator and designer George Moss about his featured works in the WDNA gallery. Take a look.
Well, I was selling my artwork down at Bayside Artist Square. It's in downtown Miami. That's where I sell my art normally on the weekends. And a nice couple came by, they saw my artwork, and they introduced me to the radio station. In school, we always started off with thumbnails. We do these rough sketches. I just have fun, just throw together ideas. And I came up with probably about 35 to 50 sketches, just enjoying and just having fun. And they're little small sketches first, and then I sketch them out large. And then for the final piece, I sketched them out on these walls, 18 by 24. I really love Billie Holiday. That's one I've been listening to for a while. I love Cab Calloway. I love his acting, his singing, and his dance. And I looked at people, musicians of now, that are influenced by certain musicians from the past. And I chose the time period of the 1930s, because I also like the dress of that time period. There's independent that I like, Emile LaRue. I know she definitely had to be inspired by Billie Holiday. Those people were so creative back then because they didn't have the technology that they have now. So they inspired me from the fashion, the way they sang, the creativity of just the directing and acting, how they did it. I think my favorite is the one behind me, this one here. I love Satchmo and Louis Armstrong. He's actually singing, or he's actually playing to Billie Holiday. And she's also one of my favorite musicians as well. I'm very influenced by jazz as I work, and I also like science fiction, I like cartoons, I like animation, and I like comics. So I created this book called The Chronicles of Anne and Lo. So it's a sci-fi fantasy about the brother and sister, her two teen siblings, Anne and Lo, their best friend who is the local DJ artist. She's kidnapped by this ancient regime called the Shadow Regiment. So throughout the story, they have to find out who they are, and they also have to use this power of the compass to find their best friend and save the city of downtown Miami. Oh, it's been wonderful. I've met so many people from the years of being in the corporate world and also in the world of the arts. And I've had so much support from families, from friends, from coworkers. And when they found out that I was here exhibiting my work, they loved it. They got a chance to see some of the photos online, because I have a lot of coworkers and friends and family out of state, so they weren't able to make the exhibit. So they saw the photos, and there were so many congratulations and so much support. I'm so encouraged from the people that are at that I've worked with from my past. They're so excited for me.
To see more from G Moss Designs, visit gmossdesign.com. And for more on WDNA's Fine Arts Concert Series, visit wdna.org.